Hello, and welcome to another episode of MarketScientist TV. Now, I've been getting a ton of emails from all over the country asking when do we get the good stuff. Now, I know it's been a wait. Thank you for your patience, but we're finally here. We will be discussing learning how to put on trades for chart patterns. Before we begin, we need to know two things that you should keep in mind. Number one, chart patterns can actually be traded on all timeframes. Now, if you are taking the 5, 10, or the 15-minute charts, you can be trading a continuation or reversal chart pattern on an intraday basis. Or if you are looking for a higher time frame, like the daily, weekly, or even the monthly, you are looking at a very long time horizon, but it will still work since emotions and supply demand are universal laws. Two, chart patterns always are seen in context of a trend. Now, I've been through a lot of forums, websites teaching chart patterns, and there's nothing new about them. However, they fail to describe the use of trend. It's very important for you to see what trend the stock is prevalent in currently. So the two types of chart patterns, right? There is the reversal chart pattern or the continuation chart pattern. Now, they are called so because a continuation chart pattern, like a symmetrical triangle, is expected to continue the trend up in an uptrend. Therefore, we expect it to break out. Whereas a reversal chart pattern, we expect to reverse the trend it's currently in. If you see an inverted head and shoulders in a downtrend, you're actually expecting or looking to buy because you expect the trend to now shift from down to up, hence the name reversal pattern. We will be explaining each and every pattern that you see here, the continuation or the reversal. We'll go through each one of them of how we identify them and how you can put up trades. Always remember, it's the money management that is going to save you and actually make your money, but we'll now teach you how to identify and catch those moves in the usual Market Scientist TV fashion with real-world case studies. So join us in the next video. We'll be learning how to identify and trade the symmetrical triangle, which is a continuation chart pattern. So see you then.